changes.
Well, the JCC has given enough education to the illiterate. But you and I know there is not everyone that is enlightened enough. Even if they find you in your branded t-shirt, like what you wear in the Joy News t-shirt, they might think that you are an imposter. And so the security advice to them is that they must all converge at the press center, at the JOC, so that as and when the collated results come in, they can feed their media houses with the figures that they have. Well, I will appeal to the media people that they should assemble at the referendum headquarters, because the reports we are receiving are that the people are bent on going out to vote. But again, they are quick to say that they will not allow people who are not known to them to come into the area. And journalists, I may say, are people who are not known to the locals. So in their own interest and for their own safety, I would appeal to them that they must all of them must come to the op center.
All of us in the OTN.
Yes. Because we cannot guarantee that they'll be safe. Especially when people have come out to tell us that if they see any stranger, somebody they don't know, coming to the police station, they might take the person on.
Now, we are branded in our various media houses, t-shirts, and then also we have accreditations boldly displayed on us. Why wouldn't these people be able to identify us as media men, rather see us as strangers?
Well, the JCC has given enough education to the illiterate. But you and I know, there is not everyone that is enlightened enough. Even if they find you in your branded t-shirt, like what you wear in the Joy News t-shirt, they might think that you are an imposter. And so the security advice to them is that they must all converge at the...